return of my travel. At the top of the picture, we can see that the sky is blue with some clouds. In the middle, there is a river, and at the bottom, there is a camp. In the background, there is a village, probably Granada. And in the foreground, there are two women walking. They are dressed in black clothes. And they are coming back from a funeral. One of them holds a white carnation in her right hand and a fan in her left hand. She's also wearing a pink flower on her head. This painting was painted by Charles Slimen Liddell.
What a sorrow, my brother, rest in peace. I love my uncle so much.
You want to talk, bread lady?
No, thanks.
Another couple wants to eat something. This tea, over such a distance from the top of the mountain.